that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Hey, I'm on vacation every single day because I love my...
What is going on, guys? We are here. We got the G Fuel.
G Fuel, baby!
Sponsor us. Let's go. And Patty, take your first sip. Take your first sip.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cheers.
I'm gonna be watermeloning down the slopes, hot pink pants, lime green. We got the toothless drip right there, the decals, the other toothless drip.
And the other toothless
drip. Description below. Peep that.
Oh yeah. You'll look fire in it.
Hell yeah. We're all set. I'm so excited. Patty, do you know how to get there? Because I don't.
No, but the GPS will take me there.
Good. All right. Let's go.
Let's go.
Ooh. Punch the cam, cover the lens. All right, so we're on the way. Pad Thai is driving, so I'm gonna do my helmet unboxing.
We don't trust Ethan to drive.
I'm just too good. We didn't want to get there too fast. That was the issue. Yes. So anyways, this came all the way from Quebec. Shout out to Quebec, I love you guys. And let's open it right up. As you can see right here, we got this sandbox helmet. I'm so excited. It's the classic 2.0. I'm just gonna tear this bad boy open some more. We're opening this up and look, nice blue box.
Wow.
So we open her up. Patty's doing a perfect 3-second stop. Zooey mama, look at this. So many stickers.
Yo, that's crazy.
So many stickers. Hell yeah.
We love some nice sticker action.
Yo, I am gassed.
Yo, that's hype.
They came with this extra padding in here. Oh, this is so nice.
That's so nice.
Sham, Sandbox, sponsor us, please. You can cop one of these bad boys for $149.95 Canadian. And let's open it. Damn, I don't look like a complete idiot. This is a huge upgrade. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Hey. Exposed. We're getting the pants on. I'm so excited. We out here. This is gonna be so much fun.
Guys, it's Pad Thai out here. Ethan's going to the washroom over there. Yeah, you know, we're all about the vibes out here. We're at Horseshoe. You can see it right there behind the portable. It doesn't look too busy, which is good. It looks COVID friendly. They have a portable washroom outside and ladies and gents, it is heated out here at Horseshoe. They don't f around. Quality content out here only, folks. Yeah, I don't know. I feel kind of weird just like talking to a camera outside, but no one can see my face, so no one knows who I am. So fuck you, dudes. Yeah, just vibes. We're glad that the resorts are open now. About time. Oh, there's Ethan, the man of the hour.
And we are here. Look at that. Ooh, we got Pad Thai over there. Let's freaking go. All right, and we are on the
map. We out here.
Let's go. We got the rosicles over here.
Oh yeah, look at those babies. Beautiful. Glow.
Beautiful. We got the Burton ripcord right here. Shout out to Whitney for this sticker. Are you excited?
I'm so hyped. This is that G Fuel.
We're ready. You ready to shred?
Oh yeah.
Okay. Pad Thai's absolutely ripping. All right, we're on the ski lift.
Yes, we are.
We out here.
We
took the goggles off. It got way too dark.
It did. It was not worth it. But now every time I ski down the hill, my tears just float away.
It's going so good. Pad Thai has landed 18 backflips so far.
Yes, I have.
She's gonna get that Kool-Aid sponsorship. It's gonna be crazy.
They were unrecorded, but you have to believe what
he said. Yeah, just close your eyes and visualize this specimen.
Backflips.
Flipping through the air.
I'm riding blind because my glasses keep fogging up. So it's a good times and a nice little night skiing.
Yeah, she's hitting those backflips blind.
Oh yeah.
Your
what a shit!
You knock off your skis.
Oh, fuck you up.
Bruh.
Bruh.
Bruh!
All right, we out here. Pad Thai's chilling. She just went pee. Apparently, girls do that. I'm out here. We're swiping, getting very good results.
There's some pretty girls out in these ends. Let me tell you.
Mm-hmm.
So you updated your profile.
Yeah, you nice. Know. You know, we updated my profile, yep. My new bio. Oh, I changed it from "I'll f you then unfollow you on Instagram" to "hit me up if you're trying to get choked."
Nice. I love that. We're out here, big dick chilling, my guys.
Cool. Big watermelon energy. Let's go.
Oh yeah.
Oh my goodness. Hello.
Oh.
Hello. Hi. Hello. He's coming back. He's coming back. Hello. Hello. He's such a good boy,
so cute.
All right, we gotta go. Okay. We love you, doggy. We're out here. We got our food.
We got the food.
We're at Wendy's. By the way, best Dave single I've ever had. Respects, Luke. And Pad Thai's
honestly, my burger could have been better, but respects Luke.
shout out Luke's Instagram.
Luke Shipley.
At Luke Shipley. Respects, yo. Everyone go give him a follow.
Oh, yeah.
Right now, we're going to go back over to that Wendy's right across the street.
We're going to surprise Mr. Merch.
Yee.
Hopefully, he has a car.
Or, like, anywhere. Laptop, anywhere he wants. We got the gold chrome. We got the black. And we're just gonna go bless him up with one of these.
Hi there, welcome to Wendy's. Would you like to try a new corn sandwich today?
No, thank you.
Okay, what can I get for you?
We're actually just here to see Luke Shipley. We have something for
him.
Yeah,
Luke's blessed.
I'm sorry?
We just have something for Luke.
Luke's actually finished work.
He's
been at 8 o'clock.
Oh, is he gone?
Is he gone now?
He's long gone, yeah.
No. Patty, I don't know about you, but I'm super excited because we're heading into quite possibly the horniest summer ever, and
oh,
I just got my tooth. Let's go.
Buddy, this summer's gonna be wet as
yo. We don't even have to go to the Splashville.
Like, we don't even go to a lake.
We like yo, Great Wolf Lodge in every girl's pants,
and it's sounding like a Noah's Ark wetness.
Yo, Noah's Ark isn't even going to be able to hold these animals.
We are going buck wild.
Buck wild, baby! There's something in the air tonight. You're so surprised, Fernando. We just stopped at the LC. We got Pad Thai. We got Pad Thai. What you got?
I got a peach tea.
Okay.
And I got Bacardi.
Nice, stay rude, what you got?
Patty's peach tea.
Respects, yo! I got the Bacardi in the Kraken, let's go!
Listen, there's 40% of alcohol in this.
Patty, we know what vodka is,
man. No, it's actually rum, first off.
What?
Second off, it's a small bottle and it's 40%, so I feel like you'd get more drunk off this than you would off a big bottle.
Are the big bottles not 40?
They are still 40.
All I'm saying is we gotta keep drinking until Patty starts feeling like hitting the backflip.
I'm bad at math.
What?
Welcome to McDonald's. Can I take your order?
Yeah, I'd like to get a 10-piece McNugget and a bunch of the Szechuan sauce.
I got mine out here. Pad Thai, did you get a Szechuan sauce?
No, I got a snack wrap and it looks so cute.
Imagine not getting Szechuan sauce.
What?
Bite it, bite that.
Oh.
Rick was not capping.
Mm-hmm.
It's delicious.
How is it promoting Mulan?
I don't know, the sauce promoted Mulan.
Like, I'm not complaining.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's so good. Oh my god. The title of this vlog is gonna be Szechuan sauce and snowboarding. Oh, it's gonna be so, it spilled on my leg.
Hello.
Hello, hello.
I'm on the vlog, baby.
We out here, Pad Thai, say hi.
Hi.
We out here, you can probably see me in our goggles. We are going on the mountain now, after we rock a piss.
My hands are freezing.
All right, we got pad thai. We got the roots. Yeah. We out here. We're ready to go. Let's go on the chair with pad thai. You excited?
Are you excited? I'm
fucking
excited.
Ready.
Okay.
Oh, the ski lift with the roots.
Look at my toe.
Wow.
What are you saying, fam?
I'm about to shred up these bad boy hills.
Okay, what about you, pad thai?
Oh, I'm gonna full send speed demon down the hill.
Time to fly.
They see me rolling, they hate it. They've been trying to kiss me riding dirty, 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 trying to kiss me riding dirty. My music's so loud, I'm swinging. They hoping that they gon' kiss me riding dirty, trying to 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 kiss me riding dirty. They can see me lean, I'm tense, so it ain't easy to be seen. They see me ride by, they can see me gleam. I shine on the deck in a TV screen. Rhyme with a new chick, she like cola. Next to the PlayStation controller. If a full trip, then I'm gon' show y'all. To the jack.
Good try, good try.
You see me roll on my Segway. I know in my heart they think I'm wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Can't you see I'm wide and nerdy? Woo! Look at me, I'm wide and nerdy. I like to roll with the gangsters. Although it's weird, I could ride.
Take it slow.
Then we rock out the show. You get the best of both worlds. Mix it all together, and you know you get the best of both. Da na 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 na. Da na 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 na. Da na 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 na. You get the limo out front.
Wow, you're really going in on the whole
thing. Hustles, every shoe, every color. Yeah, if you're famous, it can be kind of fun. Oh, really you, but no one ever discovered. Whoever thought that a girl like me would double life a superstar? You get the best. Howdy. Do something fresh.
Do a flip.
You got this. Get that Red Bull sponsorship. Okay. Let's go!
Woo!
Ah! Howdy! Hello! Oh, I need more speed. Yo, smash like if you're feeling the energy. I need more speed. Smash like for a speed boost. Okay, guys? Oh my god, I feel like I'm smashing like. It's working. It's freaking working. One of these things is not like the other. Dude, how do you know other borders here? Woo! Other ski! Is this one yours? Oh, you're welcome. Oh, sorry. I thought it would go further.
Okay, don't worry.
Patty, can I see that one? Yeah, that was a like perfect fall.
Yeah, that literally was a perfect fall. Yeah. I fell 2 feet all the way up there, right away.
Jump?
Oh yeah.
Nice.
Okay. No, did you fall too? Okay. Nice.
Do it again.
Oh yeah, man. Yeah! I must do that. Who wore it better? Me or just on the field? Yes! Hello! Oh, this is when poles would be so helpful. Oh, mush. Must.
recover from that.
Yeah. I got back up. No! Oh! Oh my God!
Look at skiers, man!
Oh! Oh!
Don't push me this way, guys. Oh, my ski!
It was at this moment that he knew. He
f***ed
up.
Oh, I am so sorry, yo. Are you okay?
I am so sorry. Oh,
all right, so I feel like I should clarify what was going through my head at this moment. I was trying to snow Patty the way Andrew snowed me in that past clip because that looked really cool. And I was like, hey, I'll do that to Patty. I want to do it. But my board, if you look at it right here, it's a beginner board. It's the Burton ripcord. So it doesn't have that like sharp of edges, like much edge going down the middle. It kind of just, the shape of it, like I kind of, when I like go to stop, I mainly stop with like the toe and heel of the board, I guess, like each with the tips kind of, those are the parts I dig in, not the middle for some reason. But because of that, it turns out I can't snow anyone. And if I try to stop really fast, like on a dime like that, I go and then I go to, and I dig in my heels and nothing digs in. Absolutely nothing digs in. These parts like kind of scrape. And then that's why I crashed into her. So Patty, I know you're watching this. I'm sorry, my bad, yo. She's okay though, she's okay.
Are you okay?
I'm fine,
I thought I would stop. I really did, oh my God. Are you okay?
I'm good.
Like 100%, like dead ass.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I can still ski.
Oh my God.
You're like for sure good though?
Yeah, no, I'm good. Did you get that on video?
No, I didn't. What just happened?
I crashed into Patty trying to snow her.
Yeah, no, I'm good. Oh my God, Raj, that suck.
So good.
Thanks
though.
Thanks for checking.
Thank you. You're good?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
I am so sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
I was really trying to snow you.
More like a snow plow.
I am so sorry.
No, it's fine. I'm good. It just hurt.